Okay, Whiskey and Wine is a 311 song in the key of A. Standard tuning, like all 311. This is easy to play on acoustic or electric. It's basically A major to B minor, which walks up to C sharp minor, back to the B minor, then you start over again with A. The first time through, you hit the A up on the 14th. Then there's a little riff that's a pentatonic, I guess major pentatonic. That's 7 and 9 on the D and 6, 7, 9, and 11 on the G string. It sounds really cool, like on a flamenco kind of Spanish guitar, which is how I think they did in the recording. Anyway, then the part with Nick rapping is the same chords. It's A to the B minor to the C sharp minor, back to the B minor and the A. Okay, let's get to it.
Up or you're down. Temporary fix, romance, elixir.